Right. You guys are a fun crowd. Look at you guys. Give yourselves a hand. Come on.
Thank you, guys. Tony Charles, ladies and gentlemen, will definitely win. Okay.
You ladies are wonderful. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. I don't want to be insulted, but you girls are beautiful. I'm just wonderful. So I was just sitting there, I'm like, oh my God. My goodness gracious. So many choices. Anyway, this song that I'm going to sing is dedicated to all you ladies, right? I think it's a beautiful thing to express yourself in an artistic fashion and have fun. It's for you girls, okay?
There were bells on the hill, but I never heard them ringing. No, I never heard them at all till there was you. There were birds in the sky, but I never saw them. No, I never saw them at all till there was you. And there was music and wonderful roses that tell me in sweet, fragrant meadows of dawn and you. There was love all around, but I never heard it singing. No, I never heard.
Song?
Margaritaville!
Yeah. I sing you two songs, that'll get with you guys.
Living on sponge cake, watching the sun bake, all those tourists covered with oil. Strumming my sixth string on my front porch swing, smelling those shrimp, they're beginning to boil. Come on. Wasted away again at Margaritaville, searching for nothing to show but my brand new tattoo. But it's a real beauty. I'm Mexican cutie. How out here I have in the blue.
Come on now.
Wasted away again at Margaritaville, searching for and I stepped on that hot pot. And soon I'll render that frozen concoction that helps me hang on. Wasted it away again, and bother it will go. Searching for my lost shape or a song. They said, some people claim that there's a woman to blame. It's my own damn fault.
Well, sing along. Sing along. That's the last one, okay?
Hey, where did we go? Days when the rains came. Down in the hollow, playing a new game. Laughing and running, yeah. Skipping and jumping. In the misty morning fog with our hearts pumping with you. My brown eyes. Behind the rainbow's wall, slipping and sliding all along the waterfall with you, I found that girl. And you, my pink girl, yeah, right girl. Do you remember when? Oh, we used to say, sha la 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 la. Oh, we used to sing, sha la 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 la
la. Thank everyone who came tonight. And Marlene, I want to give you the honors. I don't want to leave anyone out, so let's give credit to all the Miss New York Senior America performers who enlightened us today. And they are?
Certainly. They are my gals, all of you. And first, Maureen Griffin, I want to congratulate you on becoming a contestant in the 33rd annual New York Senior America pageant. And we're all rooting for you, girl. I want to thank the seasoned steppers, step up, stand up, all of you who always give so much of your time and your love to Senior America. Thank you all. Thank you always for being there. Pat Tropea remains standing because as a seasoned stepper, a beautiful vocalist, And of course, the pageant director. We thank you all the time. Miss Patropia, thank you. And Enid, you did a great job. I hope all your joints are okay. But I like the idea. You got 7 men or 9 men a night.
Working on more.
Oh,
that means you, right?
Excuse me. Betty Tucker, stand up, Miss Darling Betty. Your jokes are always adorable, funny, and stay with us forever in the day. Thank you, Betty Tucker. CJ Marie, how about that fire dance, Howie? Was that wonderful, beautiful?
That fire dance was so hot.
Phyllis Bogard, where are you, honey? There you are. That was adorable, the way she shakes and rocks the bionic woman. Honey, Miss Honey, beautiful honey. We call them the evil twins. Not for publication, it's a secret. And thank you all for being here. Most important, I seem always to forget Mr. Bob Geltman.
All right.
Mr. Long Beach resident, who without him, we would have no music. So thank you all, but most of all, thank you.
It was my pleasure. This is such a fun, entertaining show. Please make sure to tell all your friends to share the videos. People are going to love this. On the Halftime Howie Show on Facebook, Halftime Howie on YouTube. And I also want to thank our great staff, Mary Malloy, our sensational senior, put all this together. That's great. She was great. Our staff, we're so back, so glad he's back. To Renaissance Man, yeah. Scott Marone. Our aviation enthusiast, Rich Kaplan. He did a great job with the food review and the controversy about the transgender, Rocco Pasafumi.
Yeah!
And how is our sensational singer from New York City? He is Tony Chung! And I guess it's time to wrap it up. And again, I want to plug it one more time. It's going to be at Malloy College on July 29th. What time?
2:30.
2:30, we're going to be there, I'm going to be there, Rocco's going to be there to support and root on you guys on, and I know it's going to be a fabulous day. And with that, I got to wrap with this. My name is Halftime, I want to thank you for your time. Please join us next Sunday for the show of Halftime, but at this time, we are out of time. See you next Sunday!